Hello. In this video, we'll dive deep into the installation process for BMC Helix Platform Common services. This is a prerequisite for the installation of BMC Helix IT service management. BMC Helix Platform provides common services such as user management, tenant management, single sign-on, dashboards, and portal. It also provides a common data lake that contains components such as PostgreSQL, Elasticsearch, MinIO, Kafka Zookeeper, Redis, and dynamic service modeling. To use these services, you must install the services before you install BMC Helix IT service management in your on-premises environment. Next, we'll see the prerequisites to install these services. Create a separate namespace to install the services. In your Kubernetes cluster, change the ingress controller config map name to use the config map in your environment. Next, download the deployment manager from the BMC electronic product distribution site. Download the token to access the container images that are located at BMC Trusted Registry. Deployment manager can access the images directly from BMC DTR, or you can set a local harbor repository to pull the images. The deployment manager includes the configuration files such as infra.config, deployment.config, and secrets.txt. These configuration files include the BMC Helix Platform services settings that are required to perform the deployment. Now we'll see how to perform the installation. Log into the system from where the Kubernetes cluster is accessible. Provide the execute permission to the deployment manager. Now, self-extract the deployment manager. The configuration files are located in the Helix on-prem deployment manager folder. Let us now open and configure the secrets.txt file for password encryption. In the secrets.txt file, specify the values for parameters such as image registry password, SMTP password, Postgres password, and Elasticsearch password. Next, set up the infra.config file. Here, specify the values for parameters such as Docker registry parameters, infrastructure parameters, and tenant parameters. Next, set up deployment.config file. In this file, specify the deployment environment value. Specify the value yes for the infrastructure service parameters, Helix underscore dashboard underscore services, BMC underscore Helix underscore logging, and AR service. Finally, run the deployment manager. After the BMC Helix Platform services are deployed, you receive an email with your BMC Helix Platform account details and another email with the list of users and groups. For more information, please see our product documentation on docs.bmc.com. Thank you for watching.